What's going on, guys? KEEMSTAR here. Today, we're going to be taking a look
at my baby. My name is Ocho Pensamiento, the number one hip-hop informational channel here on YouTube. West side till I die, woo, throwing up the W. And today, my friends on World Star Hip Hop, we have some amazing, great-breaking, electrifying news to share with you folks out there. Woah Vicky and Bhad Barbie, the two most ratchet wannabe black in the world, hip-hop stars, you know what I'm saying, got into a fight, and Woah Vicky, this chick here who looks like a donkey's ass, dropped some major bombs on KEEMSTAR during an interview with No Jumper and talks mad. Roll it.
Video telling people that I'm black, that went pretty viral because people ain't believe it.
Yeah, that was a whole thing, the DNA test. KEEMSTAR was super into that, I remember.
Oh, yeah.
You know him?
I knew him after he made that video. Before that, I didn't know him.
Were you offended by anything he said about you? He has a big beard. People say he looks like a gnome.
Because, like, he is, like, a 50-year-old man.
That man, he like a 50-year-old man. You know what I'm saying, man? You know, man, I'm just like he, man. I'm cooking, man. Yeah, sometimes I get done, man.
When she talks, she sounds like this guy.
I've been thinking about y'all and y'all dang old bottom and all what's gonna get moving again. I think y'all ought to go jogging and swimming in a water bunch, man. They're gonna be bad having you pooping just like you used to, man. I know it's gonna work.
Probably got a whole family, like, just dick riding me and other people. So he just basically, you know what I'm saying, a dick rider and a groupie, but I ain't, you know what I'm saying? Like, it ain't like, it's like whatever, like, you know what I'm saying?
I mean, it's kind of his job, though. It's a weird job, but it's kind of his job to talk about weird things that are going on online, and in the sense that, you know, if there is a girl who's going viral for making videos screaming about how she's black and she doesn't look black.
I just want to cut to the video here real quick, and I want to clear up any confusion about people maybe wondering whether I'm black or white. You know, I got the cuts and the buffness, like as if I was a black dude playing the NBA. I mean, I can do this, but I am white, but I'm black from the waist down. I just want to clear that up. Now, let's go back to this donkey face chick talking about KEEMSTAR.
It's him being 50, or, I mean, I believe he's actually in his 30s, but, I mean, that's kind of his job, is to, like, come in and just have a perspective and talk about the weird things that are going on the internet. It's not a job that I admire, because I feel like it would be very complicated and difficult.
Yeah. I mean, he weird, though, so it's just kind of like, you know, like, he get all his publicity or whatever from talking about people like me. You know what I'm saying? So it's just like,
I know what he's saying.
If you saw him around, what would your reaction be if KEEMSTAR just walked in right here?
I'd slap him.
Oh, World Star! That right there was some savage. Oh, yeah. If that wasn't enough MLG World Star Hip Hop news for you today, ladies and gentlemen, stay right there. Don't leave this video, but make sure you subscribe and hit that like button as well here for the number one hip hop white guy, 30 years and older, who may or not have the greatest hairline in the world with an above average size on YouTube. Hot hit coming here right now. Bhad Barbie and this Woah Vicky, who looks like a donkey, had a big fight. Let's roll that clip, ladies and gentlemen, here. Roll it! I said roll it!
You wanna run somewhere?
Oh, don't walk in front of
me. You wanna run somewhere?
Let them talk, you can't do nothing like that. But hey, put your shoes on.
Why don't you put your bag down? Yeah. Tough stuff? Put your bag down, tough stuff?
Hey, no, everything's right.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Come on!
Hey,
what's
hey.
Up? Do something, you're 18.
Stop, they ain't gonna do that like that.
Whoa, what the hell is this little Chinese chick here? Where'd she come from? Shouldn't she be somewhere in a factory making my iPhone and Nike shoes? I mean, who let her out? I'm about it. Master P.
Okay, you're doing it. You're doing it.
I just want to point out the fact that there's no way in hell this chick says she's black, because she's got a flat. Look at this. She ain't got no junk in the truck whatsoever. That is a white girl from somewhere in a trailer park. But just saying right now, that is not a gadunka dunk. Just want to point that out right now. There is nothing there that would show that this lady is not any more than a donkey from a trailer park. Oh, holy, it is getting crazy here, ladies and gentlemen, on the number one drama alert channel for hip hop, world star hip hop encounters between two ratchet. Also in the news, ladies and gentlemen, since we're on the Keemstar gnome train of drama alert information here today, Keemstar got a little bit of a fight with your boy Tommy C, one-time baited podcast member, till he got kicked off. And Keemstar tried to go against Tommy C on a live stream, but unfortunately, Keemstar came up a little bit short. Pun intended. As they say on the YouTubes, let's roll it.
Same thing the bank said to me. The only reason I criticized him is because I don't like you. Do you guys have anything else? Have you ever had an argument ever other than this is what you think? Do you actually have an argument to make?
Well, like, I mean, everyone, I just have to.
The only reason he's doing this is because of that. Are you smart enough, or being on the tart cart that long in high school has affected you that much where you can't come up with an argument?
Think about it. You criticized Kavas a lot. You went after Aiden.
I didn't go after Aiden. Ben. I didn't go. That's a stone lie. I didn't go after Aiden. Stone fucking lie. I did absolutely everything I could to avoid that situation.
And now, no.
Go back. I didn't go after Aiden once. You said that on a stream. It is absolutely untrue. And now you're going to change the subject. Why don't you say you f***ed that up, you're sorry? Because there is
no... I didn't. His channel has, like, I think, like, 500,000
subs. Now you're trying to get away from me. I didn't go after Aiden once. Say you're sorry, bitch boy. Say you're sorry.
You said that I was doing a horrible thing to that 12-year-old.
Yes, I do.
You said that I was going to shout him out and his channel
was doing a horrible thing to that kid. Supposedly he's getting sued now. That is a really great job. What you've done is horrible to that kid.
I didn't even hear about this.
You didn't hear about what? I know you're trying to change the subject. Here's before, because this is not going to be an honest argument. It's going to jump from subject to subject to subject. I didn't attack that kid once. Take it back.
Dude.
I didn't attack that kid once. Take it back.
How is he getting sued?
What? He said
stop changing the
Stop changing the subject,
him.
You bitch!
Yeah, Keemstar, you little gnome! Stop changing the subject, you little goddamn ducker and dodger! Face the music, Keemstar! You are lying! Ladies and gentlemen, lying right here on the Tommy C. Tomcast broadcast here, live stream on YouTube, Keemstar versus Tommy C. It goes on and on like this forever. Keemstar ducking dodges, bobs and weaves like he was Muhammad Ali fighting Joe Frazier back in 19, whatever year that was. I don't know. I'm not that old. I wasn't alive quite then. Maybe I was. What year was it? I don't know. We'll check back next video and give you the update on that. Anyway, that video goes on and on where Keemstar just considers just double talking and doesn't want to actually face any music or ever doesn't want to face or admit anything he's ever done wrong. So that's fine. I don't really give a But, hey, we made a 10-minute-long video, and that's what's the most important aspect of this video. So, that is all I've got for you today, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you're new here, don't be a loser in life. Start being a winner and subscribe. That is how you do it, by the way. That's the key to life. You want a happy life, subscribe. And also, if you really, really enjoyed the video, make sure you also got to turn on that bell because YouTube's out here censoring channels. Subscribing ain't good enough. It just isn't anymore, ladies and gentlemen. You got to jump through another hoop. That is, you got to turn on the bell as well. So, hey, hope you guys are having a great day. I hope this made you laugh. Hope you had a good time. My name is 8 Thoughts, the greatest, plus 30-year-old, bald-headed, world star hip-hop, Fortnite, YouTube, Twitch streaming champion with an above-average size on this whole platform in the world. And last but not least, the most important message of all my videos, ladies and gentlemen, I need you all to stay black and don't let the honky cracker reptilian shapeshifter building the moon base harp. They're spraying chemtrails. 9/11 was the inside job. Just Google Tower 7. They're up at Bohemian Grove worshiping owls. Earth is flat. The moon landing was fake. Alex Jones, Bill Hicks, white man. My full eyes turned the frogs gay. Down.